You're doing fine, aren't you?
Uncle Sid's not going to hurt you, is he?
Well, I say that.
What are you even doing here? What do you want?
This'll be the bit where he acts all innocent. Pretends he don't know what I'm on about.
I don't. You got the wrong guy. I don't know anything about prison break.
Yeah, thought he'd say that. See, I knew I was just a byproduct. It was the Barton boy you lot were after. I asked around. Folk reckoned you and him were bezies. Once I knew you were related to Kane, it all fell into place. Two of you in it together, were you?
So what are you after, then, money?
Finally! Not the sharpest tool in the box, are you? I'll be on the run for the rest of my life. It's not a cheap way to live. And I'm not a greedy man. So why don't we call it 100K? That'll suit you, all right?
What?